Hello guys, I will teach you today how to roll from standing position into the floor, how to do it smoothly without get any injuries. On the opposite. So for example, now it's left and the leg is right. So it will be left arm and then the other arm and then elbow, shoulder and the pelvis. And you continue to roll. You can do it small, you can do it big. It depends how much you push and how much. Don't jump for the first time. Go close to you with the leg and arm and then the other arm and then the elbow and the shoulder, and I'm turning the arm and continue rolling to the side and push and stand, and you can stand. And then, so spiral first, leg, arm together, and then the other arm, elbow, shoulder, pelvis, bring the leg in, go around. So I go into the spiral, and then leg, arm, and down, continue roll. I'm Vova Zak. If you like my channel, subscribe please, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.